Okay. We are at a haunted cemetery. Oh my god, I don't want to be here. This place is giving me the... I can't see. Okay. We're at a haunted cemetery. And... I'm afraid. I am so scared right now. We're here to play the Charlie game. That's right. I don't know if you guys ever heard of that game. It was about a small child, I guess in Mexico, who had passed away or got killed. Okay. I am hearing some weird shit from out of here. Is this where I'm gonna go? I don't know. Hold on. No. No, it's not there. It's up here more. Okay. Yeah, we're here to play that Charlie game. You know, it's like the poor man's Ouija board. Hey, some people just can't afford Ouija board. But anyway, oh my god, I can't believe that I'm here by myself at 12 a.m., the witching hour. Is this it? Oh boy. Oh yeah, this is it. Oh crap. Okay, this is where... Oh, I'm gonna turn on some more light here so you guys can see. Okay, this is the tombs back in the 90s where, oh my god, shit, what is that? Okay, where back in the 90s they had rituals. Been here, but like here, dude. I don't want to play this here. I don't want to do this. But you know what? Cats never give up. Okay. Okay. Where can we play this? Here. The deeper in here I get, the more terrified I am. Okay. 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 Well, let's go play it over here. Now, what is that? Okay. I don't know how this game starts, but oh my god, this is so creepy, man. You know what? I think I'm just like psyching myself up here for nothing, you know. I mean, I really don't want to be here, but you know what? Let's do this. Okay. This is a good rock right here. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I even brought my notebook with me. This game, I don't know if you guys ever heard of it. It's called Charlie, and it was supposed to be about some like little Mexican boy that died or got like horrifically murdered. Why haven't you had the pencil? Oh don't know. Fuck, wait. Okay, I have it. Okay, get off. So, the name of the game here is to put one pencil here and one pencil here and to try to like, oh my god, I'm like shivering right now. I'm so scared. But you know what, it's a good adrenaline rush. Okay, you know what, let's get that pencil to balance here. Why are you so okay? You know, sometimes we get something, sometimes we don't. I'm just hoping that this is one of those times where we don't. Oh, come on. Okay, there we go. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna just do a quick sweep here because there are so many bugs around here. Okay. Charlie, can we play? Charlie, can we play? Okay. Let's try something a little bit different then. Are there any spirits here that wish to communicate? Are there any spirits here that want to communicate? Holy shit. No way. Oh my god. Okay. Oh my god. You guys saw that. Oh my god. That is... No way. Okay, so they don't want to communicate. Oh no. It's still moving. Look, guys. It's still moving. Okay. Well, thank you, guys. Thank you very much for playing. Okay. Alright. Thank you, guys. Get out of here, bug. Oh, my God. Okay. Thank you very much for playing. Okay. 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 Oh my God. Okay, that freaked me out. That thing moved twice, and they both said no, so that's good enough for me. That is good enough for me. Okay, fuck this, oh my god. Oh my god, that shit scared the hell out of me. Okay. Okay. Alright, people. We are getting the fuck out of here. I am afraid. I am scared. I've never played that before. Thank you guys for playing with me. I appreciate it, but I'm out of here. Okay? Don't worry, you guys could all rest in peace. You know? Sorry. Sorry for trying to play with you guys, but I'm all by myself out here, and this place is terrifying. Any cemetery is scary at night. Okay, guys, just please walk with me, and just walk with me till I get to the road here, because this place is massive and scary. Where's the light? Okay. Oh my God. That thing moved twice. Hopefully I caught that on camera so you guys could see what I was talking about. It moved one time, I backed away, and it moved again. Oh my God. I would be running right now, but I'm so out of breath from that little scare I just had. No, thank you. Okay. And this is this place. Okay. You want a good scare? Come over here and play this game, or just come here and visit this place. Because back where I was where they had the, I guess like satanic or some kind of rituals, and witches, demons, because this is 12 a.m. where this is 12 o'clock. This is the 12 o'clock, is the witching hour. Demons, witches, goblins, whatever, you name it. I mean, 3 a.m. too is also like the witching hour, but 12 o'clock is like the official witching hour. Oh my God. Okay. Well, guys, I gotta end this on this note. Kids, do not try this at home. If you get scared easily, do not do this. Peace.